in his second of the week, having played for Liverpool against Everton earlier. So I don't think the atmosphere here will phase him as intense as it always is. First free kick of the afternoon. Touch opportunity, Salina. Coming forward, slips it through.
Chance.
Routledge onside.
Yeah!
Routledge saved by the keeper.
What a chance.
Whistle was up anyway. Routledge is deemed to be offside. Lovely early chance, though. Space in the middle for Swansea. Brewster there just laying it off. He's taken a couple of defenders away. Routledge is a good yard and a half offside.
Didn't quite time his run. Good pass by Salina.
And Byers, it's moved over to Joe Bennett. Morrison, injured at the Liberty Stadium during the game, but played on and puts a nice one into the centre, and Robert Glatzel coming in and just glances that header wide. It's not been a cagey start, has it, Wyndham? A chance each.
Well, that's a chance really there. It's a great cross. The boys should have done better, really.
Ben Cabango, a chance. Relieved man there. Ball into the box, chance, Brewster over the crossbar. In fact, it was Routledge on the far side.
That's a good chance.
In it came, flicked on by the defender. And Routledge has the first chance of the game.
He's really done his best to keep it down, obviously.
Just can't get that right foot over the ball enough. Yeah. Well, Pack is the player taking it, and he's aiming for the pack right on the edge of the 18-yard box. And into that crowd it goes, and it's
good save.
Pushed away.
Yes.
There we are. We're
after us again.
I think we saw a little something there that perhaps didn't have to happen.
Hit him in the face. He's pulled him down, the Cardiff player there.
Bennett to Hoylett. Bennett on the overlap, lifts it into the crowd. That's dangerous, but it's not too dangerous for Freddie Woodman.
Good save, son. Well done.
It's boiling over at Cardiff.
Definitely a threat from crosses. Woodman, cool as you like.
And in the end, it was Curtis Nelson who comes in at the back and puts it directly at the keeper.
Ball get to him.
He's on the side, he puts it in, and that's an important clearance by Cabango.
Well done, Ben, son. He knew exactly where the ball was coming, and he's cleared it. Well done.
Almost certain goal if Cabango doesn't get to this. They're onside.
Well played.
It's a simple one for Glatzel if the Swansea central defender doesn't clear that out.
It's a foul. Take a time, lads.
Byers, options ahead of him. Routledge is one. Routledge twisting, turning, makes the space, gets the shot.
Oh, corner.
Deflects wide for the corner.
No, Wayne, well played.
He's on fire today, Wayne Routledge.
Oh, great touch as well.
Lovely ball, lovely touch, good movement.
Great touch. He had another touch there, plus he finished shot earlier.
Only one thing on his mind.
Yeah.
Here's the corner then. Up with the heads, cleared away. Grimes will get there, leaves it. Lovely little touch. Roberts made the run. Tried to pull it back. Hoylett takes it away from Byers. Lovely run by Roberts there.
Good play by Conor Roberts.
And more space for Swansea City, who are now back on the front foot. Selina fires it in, not far off the far post.
Good play, Selina. He's so dangerous when he cuts in on his right foot.
The Selina of old.
Yeah. Oh, great ball there.
And look who's running in, Ben Wilmot.
Yeah.
Bakuna goes round Grimes, but
tackle.
Gavin White. Swansea will nip in there.
Chance.
And now they've got numbers. And they've got creativity.
Oh,
Selina, he's the man you'd want. Brings it back in on his right foot. Hit the post.
Oh. Brilliant play by the Swans. Unlucky Selina.
You sensed the danger when Byers was on the break. Brewster takes players away, creates the space for Selina.
They're all expecting the cross. Look at this. Way to go in.
Opens the body, aiming for that far bottom corner.
What a talented player he is. Well played.
Now then, it's not too far away for either Selina or Grimes to go direct if they fancy it.
Ooh.
Can Grimes get it around that wall? He's gone for it.
They should have been challenging that ball then, the Swans. They know he's having a shot, but get in there.
Dropped in a lovely position. Oh. Tomlin, Bennett.
He's got a shoot, didn't he?
Floats it in, that's dangerous.
Ooh.
Wilmot kind of lost the flight of the ball there a little. Morrison thinks he should have had a
goal kick.
Corner kick.
Yeah. Well done, Wilmot. Good challenge, son. Well done. We've got a challenge, that lads.
Selina. Hooked in towards Ayew, and he goes for the acrobatic attempt. Just doesn't get the connection. Rickman not really under any pressure. He almost finds Ayew, but instead Gavin White has it and
upside.
Slips it out. And flag stays down, but again Woodman at the near post, just an arm in the air, had it fully covered. But it would have been close in terms of offside.
Looked offside.
Yeah. Oh yes,
yes. In a great position. Come on, lads.
He's due a good one. Plenty to aim for. Goes direct. Keeper pushes it away. Or will the incredible run go on? Murphy. Decent cross. Patterson against the post.
One all with the post and back.
Right against the crossbar.
Good cross in.
And a real let off for Swansea City there. That's what he's there for. He's got behind Wilmot. Wilmot's lost him.
Yeah.
And he's headed against
the
crossbar.
Woodman would have saved it, man. He had it covered. Strong lad, strong header.
Tomlin. Pretty much on his own. think it's the first time this afternoon he stayed on chance. His feet. Ayew now with a chance to break.
Cut in the left.
He's got
foot.
Three in the middle if he needs them. Andre Ayew still has it. Still Ayew lifts it and shoots at the keeper.
Just scuffed the first one. That one there.
Rescued it though.
Yeah, good play. Too close to keep him in.
And we are almost there in terms of time. And we are there in terms of time.
Yes.
It's a point, and I tell you what, that's not a bad point, Wyndham.
Yeah, excellent. All the lads today were excellent. You think you haven't put one substitute on, Anthony? You know, he's pleased with the players and he's pleased with the display. And Stevie Cooper will be delighted with that.